from February 2014, when the crisis first broke out, up until February 24th, 2022, when the war broke out, the war that's now going on. There was a civil war, in effect, taking place in the Donbass between the Ukrainian government and the ethnic Russians and Russian speakers in the Donbass. The Russians want to make sure that that will never happen again. And as a result, they will cleave off those areas that have lots of ethnic Russians and Russian speakers to avoid the Donbass problem.